You know, if you could just be gone in the morning before I wake up, that would make things so much easier for me.
Ceremony is available now on iTunes and on demand.
Why are we sneaking around like this?
We're not sneaking around, we're being mysterious.
Darling, you didn't tell me you invited Big Sam for the weekend.
I didn't.
Set him off the jealous for a woman who's about to get married.
Did you come all the way in here for me to work on your balance?
Can you?
Marshall, this man is playing mind games with me.
I'm a machine!
I am at war with this man right now, okay?
Sam is our hero. What the? Beautifully played by Michael. His performance has blown me away. He is a young man.
That's Jason.
Who met Zoe at a time in her life, one of the many. She was very, very fragile and sort of attached to her in her soul and spirit and fell in love with her.
What are you still doing here? The whole reason I wrote you the postcard was to avoid this from happening.
You know, maybe you shouldn't send postcards to people to notify them of heartbreaking news.
What exactly is your objective?
This is a lot of luggage for 3 days, buddy. We're not going on safari, we're going on a vacation. It's about a guy named Sam who manipulates his best friend, Marshall, into coming with him on this little weekend getaway. And unbeknownst to Marshall, the only reason Sam wants to go is because he's in love with this woman who Uma Thurman plays.
So tell me, Sam, where was it you said you were staying?
My friend Marshall and I are staying at this neat little Native American place called the Little Mohican Inn.
Now listen, Sam, we've got to take this photograph, but it seems a bloody waste and we've got this big lovely house
ourselves. No, every room is...
Aren't you gorgeous? When Sam comes to break up the wedding, he's got a lot on his plate with dealing with my character. What is that hideous thing around your neck?
It's a wedding present from Sam. Look, isn't it pretty?
Yours is in the mail, Slick.
Sam, he knows exactly why Sam is here. He knows exactly what he's come for. But he just, you know, and I think he feels kind of bad for him.
Okay, it's hot.
But he doesn't feel the need to humiliate him or he doesn't see him as a threat.
So, Big Sam has bravely offered to stay back and look after our women.
He sort of believes that he's the Cary Grant character in the movie, but in actuality, no one cares. You know, and he wears this sort of ridiculous, hideous suit.
Feeling fine. Feeling invigorated, actually.
He thinks that's what it sort of means to be an adult, to be a real man. Kind of a coming-of-age story in reverse. It's about a boy who really believes that he's a man, and in the end of the movie realizes that he's just a boy.
Have you gone out of your mind?
Maybe.
Magnolia Pictures presents Ceremony. Watch it now on iTunes and on demand before it's in theaters April 8th.